Hello, Greg Lessons, London Fire Brigade Nutritionist. Today I'm going to be cooking a kedgeree. This is a haddock and egg rice based dish. And it serves today, I'm going to be cooking it for two people. And I'm utilising frozen haddock that I defrosted overnight in the fridge. So again, going with the theme of minimising the amount of times you go out to the shops, frozen fish, for this dish especially, is just as good as fresh fish. The first thing we're going to do is to wash the coriander. We want to finely chop the onion. So I've got 1 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, and 2 teaspoons of curry powder ready to go there. So let's put the onion in. And we're just going to fry this for about 5 minutes. See, the onion is starting to become translucent. So we've got our ready prepared spices, our turmeric, coriander, curry powder, that goes in now. And just stir that in with the onion. You get lovely aromatic spices and a real lovely aromas coming off of the pan now. So about 150 grams of easy cook long grain rice, that now goes in. So stir that in and then add your boiling water. About 350 to 400 milliliters. Stir that in. So we just want to bring this to the boil now. We're going to put the lid on. Reduce the heat so that it's a simmer. And we're going to cook for 10 minutes. Now we've got the other saucepan just about getting to the boil. So this is the perfect time to start boiling your eggs. Boil these for about 6 minutes. So we've got about 4 or 5 minutes left of the rice to cook, and the same for the eggs. So whilst we're waiting for those, it's good to get another small frying pan on with some milk. Milk's starting to steam, so we know that's getting hot. So now's the time to put 1 or 2 bay leaves into your milk. That'll flavour your milk ready for the fish to be poached. Very important point to make is leave the lid on the pan for the duration of the cooking. It will be cooked perfectly if you just leave it there and trust in the process. So that's been going for 10 minutes. So what we do now is take it off the heat. Again, leaving the lid on, it looks beautiful. But we want to let that stand for another 10 minutes. You can see here, the eggs have been going for about 6 minutes. So take them straight out of the saucepan into your cold water so the cooking stops. Otherwise, the egg within the shell will keep cooking and you'll get a rock hard, bouncy egg. So we now want to poach the haddock. So I would go skin side down. Your haddock into the pan. And we're going to leave that to poach now for 10 minutes. So we've got about 5 minutes left of the fish to poach. So we're now going to peel the eggs. Let's get everything prepped. About 2 minutes left on the fish now. And the rice. The rice is still cooking over there. Even though it's off the heat, it's still absorbing the water. So give it another 2 minutes. She's now been poaching for 10 minutes and it's ready. Fish out all of the last bits. So now we want to peel the fish. You can see that's perfectly cooked there. Just flake it into chunks. It looks beautiful. So now we just want to introduce the fish to the rice. And then we want to just gently fold the fish and the coriander into the rice. So just gently fold it in. You can halve these, you can quarter them, so kind of halve them. Beautiful. There you have it. Perfect breakfast, brunch, lunch or dinner kedgeree. Just a reminder to make sure your hob is clear of anything that might catch fire easily, such as clothing or tea towels. That just leaves me to say, stay indoors, protect our NHS, save lives, stay safe, and I'll see you next time.